Money game. Hey, I'm using my Giants. Fuck that shit. Nike check. We don't use the best teams out here. Let's get it. Showtime, baby. You know what to do. Let's go. Using my Giants. Only you use the best teams in this game. Let's get it. Come on, boy. Oh, wait. Let's go. Back on the money game. Yeah. All right, get it. I haven't played Madden in a minute. Back on the shit.
For New Jersey, this the scene just before we came on air. They burst from the locker room. They're ready to
Oh my God! Look at this faggot going for an onside kick
with the Minnesota Vikings.
Fuck out, you little bitch!
Now the Giants will stop play as they take a timeout defensively.
Make me waste that timeout. Want to play like that? All right. Step aside here. Want to do the onside kick? I got you, buddy. I got you.
Yeah, this is
no mercy now. No mercy now, buddy.
Every coin you come on the road, you get the onside kick to start the game. What a boost, but you don't get it. And now your back's against the wall a little bit.
You're exactly
Let's
right.
Get
you
it.
Nailed it perfectly. And so
tech,
many
tech,
ways
tech.
To go at it when you're on the road. You think to yourself, well, if we start
Let's
on
go,
defense,
man. Let's go.
He'll get back
Cover
to
four, Josh show two. No Oh my God! Boss, what a guy! If you took that defense out the game, these kids wouldn't know what to run. They would not know what to run on offense, on defense. Oh, my batteries are dead. Oh, this
Jones fakes the give to Barkley.
This ain't good.
And Ingram hauls it in.
Hold on, game in like 2 months. What's that fucking playing money game?
It was a 4-yard run, so the offense is gonna go back to huddle, feel pretty good about themselves.
Gotta get ready for Madden 22.
You have to feel
you know?
Okay because you
gotta get ready for Madden 22.
Bigger run, but the goal, shut it down for 2 yards or less. That's when you start to feel good about yourselves.
Over the middle to Woo! Smith.
On that rock.
Take the big shots later.
Shit, everybody else does it. Let's go.
Tackle made by
run that rock.
Davis. The last run good for two. Here's second and eight.
Check.
From the gun, Jones.
Obviously, oh my God.
Football, but I've got to give credit to the defense there. Good job of knocking it
through. Oh,
yeah,
this game
because
blows.
A lot of the time we just blame the offensive players for not taking care of it. How about the effort of the defensive players knowing that guys are going to, and if they're
so
good,
bad.
Anticipate the contact coming and try and cover up the football, and they still find ways.
Check.
The first carry now for Dalvin Cook. Cook, a first down and more.
No way. Ah, it's fucking bullshit.
Vikings.
This game's so Dalvin fake,
Cook,
man. Make me fumble on some bag of that
yards.
Shit.
And a
like, when are you ever going to see a tight end fumble the ball? I hit. It's a
well,
lucky
that's how you
shit.
Take advantage of an early turnover. A sudden change situation.
It's all good. It's all good. First quarter.
How's both sides going to handle it? One side handled it way better. They went right out on the field and put the ball in the end zone.
Oh,
that just added insult to injury.
Yeah, that just tells you on the defensive side, they didn't come out ready to go, still reeling from the fact that the ball got turned over.
And he'll wind up getting a couple extra yards here for his trouble and bringing it out of the end zone as he's down at the 27. The Giants offense at
Cover
the
four,
line ready
drop
to
show
begin
two.
Their next drive. And
no,
that was a fumble the last time that led to a touchdown. That's a no-no. Let's see what they do here this go-around.
A big no-no. Put that in capital letters. Turning it over. The other team takes it down and scores. That could be a deflator for a football team. Now it's up to the offense to get back out on the field. And pick things
bro, we're not playing this game for so long.
We'll
I haven't read the lead. Madden lead in a minute.
Nothing, EA Sports.
I don't know what to run on offense.
Now a pass.
Get that catch.
Downfield. And they got
beauty.
It well across midfield down to the 40 before it's all
Look at that beauty. Look at that beauty.
30 big ones. So the big play moves him all the way across midfield to the 40 now for first and 10. Off the play fumes.
Shit lag! Oh my God. My game lag.
Now he's going to send this one deep right side. And in
Hell, my game just lagged right there. Had a nigga wide open.
He was looking for Evan Engram, the tight end. Huh. That'll bring up second down.
Brings up second and 10.
Bro, I had to be wide open, man. Game just fucking lagged.
To throw again, Jones. Stepping up, he's going to keep it. He'll end up getting five out of that, but now they're looking at third down.
Now, how about that play? He took a possible negative and turned it into positive yardage and slid down to avoid taking a big shot.
Fuck, yo.
Excellent job getting down and avoiding the big hit.
Here's Jones from the gun on third down. Escaping the pressure right. He can run.
Let's go, Jones! Let's go, Jones!
He is out of bounds inside the 30. 8 yards that time. Able to take off, and the result is a first down. 6 yard
line. Man, time goes fast in this shit. Oh my god.
Operating from the gun, Jones. That's complete to Slayton. And inside the 20 before he's broken down.
Hella fast.
10 yards, good for a giant.
I need a touchdown right here. So the ball I need a touchdown right here. That lucky ass fumble.
2 minutes on the clock, second quarter. Lucky ass 7-0 ball game.
Let's go.
The first down carry for Barkley.
Let's go! Let's go! I can run the rock too, boy! Let's go! All right, now we need to make a stop right here. Cannot let him score because he gets ball I have. He can go up 2 scores. Gotta be careful with that shit.
People always talk about one of his biggest strengths.
I cannot let him score on this, man. I gotta play perfect defense right here. I gotta play perfect defense.
You're exactly right about that. It wasn't just the vision, right? Once he saw the gap, decisiveness.
Press calls after this, but I gotta move my linebackers. I think one of my linebackers is starting.
Not only did he get good blocking, he created his...
Here are the Vikings now to start their next drive.
Green 42!
Coming off a one-play drive that was so deflating for the defense. What's their mentality? How do they rally here and stop this offense?
God, fucking big hole.
There's some determination that's...
Hey, Madden, and then
they weren't ready to go on the last one. Give all the credit to the offensive guys for getting it done, but to allow a run of that length, that's just not being prepared. So now, are they determined? Are they ready to read their keys and make the proper...
And we'll see how determined they are.
It's on me, man. I haven't played Madden one.
Right around the 43. It's a 6 yard gain on the ground, and that'll make it second and four. Cousins gives way to Cook. And that'll hurt the average a bit as this time they're able to get him behind the
line.
Come
on.
We knew both of these safeties were good and
run. You won't have to pass that ball. You won't have to pass that ball.
Closing speed. Able to get to the outside part of the field and turn that play into a loss.
We'll have to pass that ball.
Looks like we've got a dime set here defensively. Six DBs in the game. From the gun, here's Cousins.
Get in! Let's go! Pick six!
Picked up by the Michigan man, Jabril Peppers. And he will bring it
Let's
back.
Go! Write that shit! Write that shit! Touchdown. Too fucking easy for me, man.
It goes without saying.
Fucking read that.
I'm gonna say it anyway. That's a ball he would like to have back, and it lands right in the lap of the defender from there. He doesn't have very far to go before he gets to the end zone, and he got there in a hurry.
Gano the extra point. And that 14-7.
Let's go.
So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick six. And now the kick is away. And a fair catch signaled for and taken successfully.
The Vikings take over first and 10. Let's
fucking go, man.
Their own 25-yard line.
Right, that shit. Too easy. Alright, now he's gonna try to run the ball, man.
Here are the Vikings now to start their next drive. Inside of a minute left in the half. Does the fact that you're down on the scoreboard influence what you do?
Let's fucking go, man. Come on.
This final drive?
It certainly does, but what influences me even more is who I've got running my football team out on the field and the weapons around him. Can he make a play? Can he get into someone?
Let's go, boy! Fuck out of here, bitch. Got a lucky touchdown before that.
Push it a little and try and get something before the half runs out. Was not what you would call
fucking go.
Line pursuit for middle linebacker.
Flex on
display.
Him.
He's got to work his way through the clutter to get to the ball carrier on the outside. And he does exactly that. That's called avoiding the trash.
And boy, he is very close to
yeah, call that timeout, boy. Call that timeout. Come on, we know you're going to run that ball. Fucking bum.
And likely time for
play everybody back. Play everybody back.
So they will go
play everybody back.
We're
going to try to go right side.
Running for it. Here's Cook.
Let's fucking go,
and
bitch.
This will be a Vikings first down as he's able to get this up past the 40. So two quarters down, two remain. Charles and I return after the break.
Let's go.
Okay, coach, appreciate it. A one touchdown game here as we get set to resume play in the second half. The Vikings set to receive the second half kickoff, and they trail it here as we resume play.
Let's go, little bitch.
Here are the Vikings now to start their next drive. And last time out, went for it in 6 points, so they've got to recover here, Charles.
It's amazing what one decision can do and the chain of events, right? The decision to go for it on fourth down.
He's fucking certified toter. He's a certified toter.
Hey, I've got confidence.
He's a certified toter.
Pick it up for him. Didn't happen. Also showed confidence in the defense. They didn't pick up their end of the bargain. So now they've got to come back out.
This kid's a bomb. This kid's a bomb.
5 yards on first.
I'm playing a certified toter.
Yard pickup there on second. And five in the second.
You got anything good
for the Giants on third down? Third to throw is Cousins.
Give me that. Let's go.
This is intercepted.
What are you doing?
Ah. The first half did not go their way, and that's not going to help matters.
Too easy, man. Too easy.
The opening drive of the third quarter.
Obviously not what they were striving to accomplish. But you know who's really upset on their team? The defense. Already trailing.
Too fucking
easy, man.
They're
going to be counted on to try to hold that score at least where it is.
He was brought down by Eric Wilson.
Look, all any running back wants is a little bit of room, a little bit of space in order to maneuver.
Too fucking easy.
But he also understands how difficult it is for his offensive line up front. So if they give him any
hopefully
space,
my shit don't lag right
he
here.
He realizes his job to make more out of it than what they give him. Picks up three on that carry.
And
no! Almost threw a bad pick.
Took a pretty good shot as he tried to pull that one in. Couldn't hang on third down.
He did a fine job there of not hitting him before the ball arrived. And I've got to tell you,
almost threw a bad pick, man. Come on, man.
Mistime that play.
My offense is shaky, man. I've played this shit in a month.
When you're going to get him, sometimes you panic as well. Think, I've got to be there right now. Instead, in this case, timed it perfectly and knocked
woo!
It
look at that beauty. Look at that beautiful job. All right, time to chew that clock, man, and win this game.
Giant first down.
Let's go. Come on. Time to chew the clock and win the game. Fuck that shit. That's how you play out here.
Jones with a handoff to Barkley. And give him about three as he gets it down to the 22-yard line.
But from an offensive perspective, that was a tough run because he only picked up 3 yards. Well, let's flip it over to the defensive side. They now have the advantage. 3 3-yard gains. That means they're punting the ball likely.
Let's go.
On fourth down. That's what you're looking for.
Let's go.
In defense.
Let's go. Fuck out of here. He wants to run the ball. Run the ball too, man. I got one of the best running backs in the league. Fuck out of here, bitch. Come on, chew that clock, man. Fuck that shit. We're going to chew that clock. The way you play, you came out with an onside kick off rip. Hell yeah, I'm going to play like a bitch, man. Yeah, we're trying to chew that clock. Trying to chew that clock.
The loss of a full 3 yards, and now it's second.
Ain't came with nothing flashy, man. We just came here straight to win the game. Trying to be like Mayweather, man.
And that is
no flashiness, man. Just come here straight win.
This third quarter of action. We'll return with more after this break. You're watching the NFL.
Come here straight win the game. Let's go.
On second down now. Barkley.
Let's go. Give me that.
And he will take it off.
Give me that.
Saturday afternoon.
Show me the money.
Are able to grow their lead.
Show me the fucking money, boy. Let's go. Show me the money.
It's good, and it is now 21-7.
Show me the money.
Makes the score Giants 21, Vikings 7.
Gano now following the touchdown.
Show me the
here
fucking money.
Away. And no return on this one as the fair catch is sore and taken.
Take over.
Come on, Toter. Come on, Toter.
25 yard.
Here, run the ball.
Next drive.
Damn, I don't even know my pick that. I haven't played this game so long. Come on, Toter! Look at this kid! That's the ball! This kid literally runs the ball.
You can run back out there and go, in effect, man, just go ahead and be loose with the football. Like, you're going to take care of it, but you have to about being too cautious. Because now
I knew you were
going to
run that fifth. That's on me.
Want to see how they attack.
That's
24 yards. It's a first play. And first throwing Cousins.
Give me that! Another fuck Addy. What are you doing, bro? Wait, I get
6 yard line.
Let's go. Show me the money. Get him, Matt. Bum. 21. Oh. Good game. Fucking go. Get. Hey, yo. And show me my money. All right, next game. Nope. No rematches for this one.